Welcome to the Kashgar Sunday Market. And regardless of whether you want to buy a camel or a yak, it's viable here. And back in the days of the Silk Road, entering China and coming into Kashgar was the first sign that you were entering those markets. From Kashgar, you also went down to Xi'an when you're going east, or west, it was the last big market out of China. And as you can see from the noise and the hustle and bustle, Kashgar has remained true to its history and its background of being a market where you can buy and sell everything. Kashgar Market, as well as being true to the history and heritage of Kashgar, remains a melting pot of cultures and peoples from everywhere. Just looking around the dress, you see the Kyrgyz, you see Chinese, you see Tajiks, you see Pashtuns, all converging on this market, proving again, still today, a couple of thousand years of the Silk Road, in many ways, is still running here. If you don't believe me, ask the camel.